Oh!
The king was young, arrogant, and amazingly talented. He was convinced no color existed that was good enough for his garden, so he left it white. While he pondered how to create some new colors, his kingdom began attracting settlers, and soon he found himself with bigger
problems.
Really? Okay. So I'm assuming that's Milton? As a bearded man? Well, because he went through the door when he was very young, I believe. So he must have been here his whole life.